always shivers.
Somebody on a dialysis machine in a cave didn't have NORAD stand down, didn't do war games of flying planes in the buildings that morning, didn't do CIA insider trading, didn't call Mayor Willie Brown and tell him not to fly, and Ashcroft and everybody else.
What really happened on September 11th when 3,000 citizens were sent into heaven? Why the era fake Bin Laden video confession? Why's the fairy tale version got so many questions? We're radical hijackers that were only using box cutters, sliced up pilots like a knife cutting hot butter. They had us frantic like a NASDAQ stock runner. They flew in planes like a Tom Cruise top gunner. But the story's bogus, I noticed. Dick Cheney ran out of living, drinking Diet Sprite sodas. You only gotta look at how the buildings collapsed. Bombs popping off, listen, cause the building effects. A controlled demolition had a molten pool of steel up at ground zero. That's the temperature to drown heroes, spies in the buildings that were oxygen starved. People waving from the windows where the bombing had started. So let me get this straight, these fires couldn't melt people of glass, but they can melt 47 steel frames. World Trade 7 wasn't hit by a plane, and 5 p.m. collapsed, and they couldn't explain how for the third time in history a steel building melted in a neat little pile. Had it happened, such a mystery. The owners said pull it and admitted they knew. That's Larry Silverstein, the partner with the Blackstone Group. They got the act on cool and made $6 billion. They get blood money dripping off of necktie collars. The South Tower burned for like 48 minutes while the buildings in Madrid burned for 28 hours shooting white hot flames, but they never collapsed. As the scientist professor make them try and explain that, but just watch the videos with concrete shooting out the blast point. You hear explosion at the blast point. C4 hit him like an asteroid. Planet a controlled demolition. Got a question you can ask Roy. You got a question you can ask Roy.
What you believe doesn't necessarily make it so. And so people say, well, how dare you, you know, change my reality on 9/11. I don't want to believe it. Well, regardless of what you believe, the facts are still the facts. Let me just say this.
Yo, for real, why was Dick Cheney running hijacking drills? And why is George Shultz got a mind that can kill? And why they steal the footage when a missile hit the Pentagon? Why does they share it like in Beirut, Lebanon? Why is it the North never trying to intercept? Why would Rumsfeld stand down, order so direct? Really, why was 9/11 such an inside job? Well, because the facts make it easy to solve.
So the project for the new American century said we need a mobilizer with a new Pearl Harbor. Yeah, we got him by the chains, but we need to pull harder in a cashless society controlled grid slaughter. So 3,000 citizens were martyred. The military budget seen jumping like a young Vince Carter. 9/11's really just a starter. They planted more terrorism all the way from here to Jakarta. And after the fact, they passed the Patriot Act. They left the Constitution murder with a stake in its back, because they had to get a stake in Iraq. Bechtel, Raytheon, DynCorp, and a Halliburton contracts. Children get abducted like alien contact. Did Abu Ghraib prison during military combat? Cheney's that man saying bomb that. I'm that vice president that played possum like a wombat. He stole the plan out of Operation Northwoods. Him and Scooter Libby burn crosses and they sport hoods. Peter Schumacher in a shadow government are running martial law takeover drills out of Fort Hood. See, they have poor goods. CIA running crack. Teenagers popping more Viking than Laura Bush. Deficit, they running up. 3 trillion missing from the Pentagon budget. The water supply drugging it. Why you think they loving it, loving it? Got a system where the terrorism happens because the CIA funded it. Abu Musab al-Zarqawi is just a one-legged shield. Bin Laden's already been killed. Just false flag, mind control, synthetic terrorism. Comic book villains, now Americans are scared of living. Blind to the 9/11 inside job. It's Roy Shivers to the truth like religion of God.
Face the facts, there's no debating it. All the evidence points toward David Ray Griffin's fourth scenario, government total involvement. That is a criminal element within the government. That doesn't mean your mailman was involved, or the cop was involved, or your cousin who's FBI was involved.
Yo, for real, why was Buzzy Crawdard selling airline stocks? Why is Bush's brain star where his hairline stops? Why the Pentagon officials all cancel the flights? Why does fluoridated water cause cancer in mice? Why would World Trade 7 all of a sudden collapse? Why was Dick Cheney planning for a war in Iraq? Really, why was 9/11 such an inside job? Well, because the facts make it easy to solve.
Muhammad Atta trained as a spy up in Cali. Really able danger program in the Monterey Valley. Then he transferred to a CIA flight school in Venice. FBI double agent terrorist apprentice. With Cheney running drills like a dentist. Right. Remote control piloted and crashed into the World Trade Centers. And now he claiming that he can defend us. Halliburton's making $20 billion off of genocide agendas. Economy to topple like Jenga. Mass media that's running bigger scams than the credit card lenders. This new world order that we enter is David Rockefeller's wet dream, cause he's chicken like tenders. It's really not the end of it. The Federal Reserve print money and they spending it. It's Roy Shivers. I can smell a psyop from the sentiment, knowing that the NSA ran at least 80% of it. They knocked down the towers like like a tenement, ensuring that the military industrial complex benefit. You hear the truth in my sentiment. Bush administration officials, they take reality and bend it.
It's called covert action. It's called compartmentalization. This is what they do. The CIA admits to hundreds of bombings out of the world to blame it on people.
Why supposed hijackers traded Air Force bases? And why did Flight 93 land in two places? And why did they replace it with a drone? And why a Paul Wolfowitz and Richard Crowe talking with Sharon? Why did agents from Assad laugh and videotape? Why did FBI agents go and let them escape? Really, why was 9/11 such an inside job? Well, because the facts make it.